The Coral Gables Art Cinema presented a different kind of show in a collaboration with the Dranoff to Piano Foundation in a special concert event titled Film Goes Classical. Critically acclaimed pianist duo Stephanie and Sar performed a live two-piano concert of the world-renowned music of Debussy, Shostakovich, and Gershwin, featured in some of the most famous film classics. But before guests filled the Coral Gables Art Cinema, this special event kicked off with a brunch hosted by Divino Ceviche and Bacardi. For the past 29 years, the Dranoff to Piano Foundation has been the world's leading organization to champion exclusively two piano artistry and repertoire. It is the only international foundation to discover, promote, and award honors to top duo piano artists. For this special performance concert, Dranoff to Piano Foundation's artistic director, Eric Oxner, explained the process behind selecting the program.
So this is our first time collaborating with the Coral Gables Art Cinema. So we wanted to try to find music that our pianists know from the classical genre. And then we researched to find out which of these pieces have appeared in films. We have three classical composers, three jazz composers, and it's a Bacardi Jazz Coral Gables Art Cinema brunch collaboration. So we're mixing it up.
Dranoff to Piano Foundation's board chair, Gabrielle Fiorentino, also spoke to Coral Gables TV about the meaning behind the program of Film Goes Classical.
The program really evolved on what music has been transcribed or written for two pianos, music that has been used in movies. So that's what this program today is all about. There's so much music in cinema, and so often a movie is enhanced by music.
Duo Stephanie and Sar wowed the audience with classical tunes from some of Hollywood's most famous films. Images of these film classics and their actors and actresses flashed in the background as the duo played. The audience was also treated to a performance by the Dranoff to Piano Foundation's 2015 Bacardi Choice composer, Manuel Valera. For Stephen Krams, president and founder of the Coral Gables Art Cinema, the Film Goes Classical collaboration was a magical experience. He hopes those who attended this special concert walked away appreciating this art form and learning something new about the Coral Gables Art Cinema.
Movies is the main event that drives it, but all the other disciplines as well are so important, and it's really important that the community understands that's what our mission is.
So will there be more events like this in the future for the Coral Gables Art Cinema?
This is just the beginning. You ain't seen nothing yet.
For Coral Gables TV, I'm Natalie Gonaga.